this news, if actually this right, this as a tell like this, have vacancy, too much vacancy, you can job any bar, also college give you permission for part time, that's your running study also you with can work.
Dia sana mari rumah jual, tanah jual, bagi duit sini mari dan berapa juta. Sekarang sini saya kerja, dapat saya berapa duit, itu saya kampung istilah boleh dapat. Saya mau kerja kampung, boleh dapat, jadi kurang lah, sedikit.
He lost his everything.
Right. And then they come here and work and, you know, they come to study but there's nothing.
Nothing.
So, ini hari-hari ini tulis, okay, Bangla orang pun tempoh.
Kenal tak kawan yang ada macam ni? Dia kena tipu.
Ada. Sudah lari mana-mana tempat kita.
All people, our agents have too much cheating.
Now we are trying to help them. How does that make you feel?
Yeah, I think it's good.
Lots of Bengali students came here. They are actually really, really talented guys. It's very sad, really. It's happening. Lots of happening in that case. Already happened. If they can help in this kind of people, it's good way for the whoever survived nowadays. Mm. So it's actually very good.
Would you tell your friends about this?
Before I don't know this one, so now I know I will tell my all of the friends.
Ticket part time pun okay. 4 jam kan, 8 jam itu macam part time. Satu minggu, 2 hari, 3 hari, satu hat lah. Satu hat okay lah.
Bagi sikit duit lah.
Bagi sikit duit. Orang sini pun rumah pun bayar lagi, makan pun.
College pun kena bayar.
Yeah. Have to stop this kind of thing. Otherwise, if the Malaysian education system also going to be down, yeah. And it's going to be more and more people suffer for this one.